Welcome to Sylvia Stingray. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Sylvia, your Yuri Manhwa translator.
Hey guys, good morning. Let me present you the new chapter of Queen Mother and the Queen, chapter 54. So here it is. Let's read the story. Talk to Queen Mother Si Shanning and Queen Changshu. How long have you been there? Now, she seems to be surprised. The presence of Changshu. Of course, she was really shy. You are always there. Well, definitely, someone might get punished. Right now, it was Queen Shi Shanning asking Changshu why suddenly stays there. The Empress Dowager must watch the Queen Mother. The derogation is not there to violate it. No wonder my sister sent it my request. Right now, looking at the situation, Queen Shi Shanning suddenly feels surprised. Of course, she was really shy. Seeing by Queen Changshu, of course, she was asking her if Changshu, if she really feels scared. Well, definitely, it was really look terrifying. Of course, Changshu, she was not scared because she is the one who's there. Isn't my sister afraid? He was also an ordinary child who would be sad because he couldn't eat that candied hawthorns. Well, looking at her, she looks really innocent. In Changshu, she is really beautiful and pretty. Although right now, the vanish in this era is indeed cruel. She watched them from distance, but she wanted to do it herself. How difficult it must be for her to adapt all this time. Well, definitely, the two of them are really worried to each other. Right now, Queen Changshu. Now, she's been called by Shi Shanning. Well, definitely, she really got worried and asked her how she is. Right now, Queen Shi Shanning said to her, "Are you silly?" Well, definitely, it is. She already told her to go away, but she stayed there just to watch her. And now, it really makes sense. You, I told you that if you want to pursue your sweetheart, you can do this to me. Well, definitely, she knows that. Shi Shanning was in love with someone, but she doesn't know it was hers. There's a strong shell of still hugging. Let's leave first. Oh, right now, the two of them will go away. He couldn't save her, right? Well, definitely. The general seems to know. It came out so quickly, I'm sure you didn't get anything out of it. How dare you to say such an arrogant things? Oh, right now, of course. You've been really sold. Two ladies came out so quickly, I guess they don't get any confessions. But the general seems to be wrong. She really did get it, all she wanted. Noriyuki. Yes, Empress. Sir, this is the confessions obtained by the Queen. Oh, it really makes sense. In Shi Shanning, she really did a great job. Such a tough guy that I fought all night. How come you got it in just a short while? Well, definitely, she got really curious. Right now, Queen Shi Shanning, she was snorting. But she knows that General seems to be jealous that you are awesome. Please give me the confession for the safekeeping. I'll present it to the court tomorrow morning. I can give you this opportunity to seek credit, but you should stop getting in the way of the Holy Mother Empress Dowager. Now, it really makes sense. Probably this general thinks highly on herself, but it was the Queen Mother who saves the day today. You, it was really feeling strangeness. In Changshu at the moment, she really feels not good about general. And now, since Shi Shanning will get the evidence of elimination of the King Jingkang, why do later books say that the King Jingkang was executed on the Trump charges? This may rearrange to change the world. Oh, right now, it was good. The general is walking away from them. Definitely, let's hope she don't bother them again. Well, definitely. Right now, it was Queen Changshu. She really thinks something. Could it be that there's something wrong with the confessions? Well, definitely. Maybe the general will forging a confession book at this moment. Or Si Chang'an is not a reliable person. Their sister, right now, she was called Queen Mother and said, My sister is biased. Why did you only show the confession to Mr. C, but not to me? My sister hasn't seen the confession yet. Can you give it to me to give tonight? What's so good about the confession? No, this is a bit unreasonable, but the real reason I can tell you. Treat a dead horse as a living horse, doctor. Now she said, no matter what, I just want to watch it. So she can keep that book and forge them, right? Now, she was really acting coquettish, so that the queen mother would really give her the book. Well, definitely right now, she was really flashing and shishaning. She doesn't know how to respond towards her, because Queen Jiangshu, she really acting cute today. Well, definitely, it was the general right now. She seized the opportunity, gave herself her credit. Now, it really makes sense. So, there's nothing wrong, Hafen. Are you out of your mind, Shishaning? Are you bewitched by that girl? General has been caught. Now, she need to be punished, right? Since the day is good, everything has been solved. Suddenly, it was Jiangshu. She becomes speechless. It seems that she's going to flood something else right now. Queen Jiangshu said, thank you, sister. Said to her, no rush. She got the book, but she don't want to give it to her. I also have something I want. She going to request something against Jiangshu. She's going to punish her, question her on something. But right now, I want you to do it yourself. Now she get this by the queen mother again. Every time she got this, seems to be surprised. Queen Jiangshu said, what? Definitely, she was really look cute. She got this by the queen mother, Queen Shishaning. It was a sugar, steam, milk, and cheese. Oh, what does she mean? Although right now, I say, I am greedy. Why do you make it look like it's 18 plus? Well, definitely, she was really cute when she got this, especially right now. Now, she was there, sitting. She was thinking on what things she gonna do. But Queen Jiangshu, she was really tricky person. What about this girl? Now, she was really ghosting and also peeking on the phallus. Well, definitely, she has some motives. But right now, it was her. Spiritual realm, it turns out she want to go to Queen Jiangshu. Well, definitely, they gonna talk too long. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like the video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hey guys, membership is already open. For those who want to support, you can support me by joining the membership or you can directly support me via Ko-Fi. Thank you, bye!